Second Sunday.
An Olympic event happened in St. Paul today. Well, the dog Olympics. From jumping or just stepping through hoops like this guy.
Atta boy.
Yeah, he's awesome. To running through tunnels, the dogs didn't have to be pros to show off their skills, but there were some very talented ones, like that guy jumping on its owner's back to catch a frisbee. Pretty cool. All right. He gets props. He gets a gold medal, maybe. U of M vet students organized this event.
It's a jumper, that dog. Yeah.
I've had mornings where walking through that hoop seems like plenty of exercise.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, exactly. All right. We hope to see you back here again at 6 o'clock.